playing in a band and playing this kind of music, playing jazz, it is really like speaking a language. All of the musicians that I play with, I've played with for years, and I know the vocabulary, so to speak. We know the musical phrases that occur, and we can mirror those phrases or respond to those musical phrases and a musical idea, a rhythmic concept or a harmonic concept or a scale line or arpeggio line. And a certain pattern can be thrown out, and we build upon those concepts.